Hello, this is Andrew with Startup Spot, and I'm going to explain pre-money valuation. The pre-money valuation for a company is the value before a round of investment. So what is the complete value of that company at that time before the money from the investor comes in? In this case, we have $3 million pre-money valuation, then the investor puts in $2 million. The split is that the founders, or anybody that had ownership of the company before the investment, is 60%, and the investor is then taking 40% of the company. If we change this to $2 million with a $2 million investment, it's 50-50. You can play around with these numbers and see what would happen with different investment levels and different pre-money valuations. To look at it a different way, first, I'm going to create a company profile for this. Just change the name to pre-money valuation example, leave the rest of it blank. And let's go to the cap table. We're going to create two founder investors and generically name them Founder 1 with 750,000 shares and Founder 2 with 250,000 shares. That makes the math work out really nicely since there's a total of 1 million shares pre-money. Next, we're going to add a seed round. Seed round is usually the first round of investment, either friends and family or angel investors or a combination of the two. We're going to change this to convertible preferred, which we'll cover in a later screencast. And add an investor with $200,000. Since the price per share is $1, because the pre-money valuation is $1 million and there's 1 million shares, that means that 1 million divided by 1 million is $1 per share. So $200,000 will get you 200,000 shares. The post-money valuation then is 1.2 million. That's the 1 million pre-money plus the investment of 200,000, so $1,200,000.